Hello everybody, my name is Nadira Angel Trixivia. Usually, I'm called Angel. I will share my activities for one day. Today is Sunday. I think today is a special day for me. I will go to a mall, precisely on Tunjungan Plaza, Surabaya. I will tell you a little about myself. My school is Senior High School 2 Surabaya. I'm still in 10th grade. I have an English teacher named Mr. Mickey. He is a very good person. During my studies, I felt happy and enjoyed it. I also have two very patient and loving parents. My mother is named Pretty and my father is named Yuli. I have a sister named Aurel. I also have a dream goal to become a doctor because I want to cure someone who is sick. You can see for yourself, there are a lot of people passing by in this place. Maybe people release their fatigue in this place. Okay, I should go to the bookstore. This is the bookstore. Let's go in. This is my favorite place. I will buy the content of the pencil because the content of pencil in the house are gone.
After that, I will look for books in the MPDN because I really want to continue my education to ATU. So since junior high school, I really want ITU. Because in my opinion, ITV is the best lecture.
I want to buy this. Finally, I find it because I want to memorize it easily.
After I got from the bookstore, I will go to Miniso.
Wow, this world is
very unique if I use. Wow, this doll is cute. After that, I will go to the car park to hurry home. Bye!